Hey, Dan, your wick puts out a massive spark.